Hi guys, my name is Mehr and welcome to Mehr's workshop. Today I'm going to talk about this incubator, which is capacity is 142x on the automatic tray and 80x on the hatching tray. This temperature is going over 38 to 37.5, which is a very good heating for the incubator, and humidity is about like 50 to 60%. So if I'm going to show you from the inside, so we have these trays which are automatic, gonna turn all the eggs by 45 degrees, and it can hold about like 48 eggs. So I have put it like three trays, second tray and then third tray and then hatching tray, and after that you can see the humidity setup, which I have already made that video how it works. So this is working on over for about like 200 watt bulbs about two times, and it is going to work by the fans. I have put it four fans inside, two fans on the top and two fans on the back side. So the heat are coming from the upper side to back side, and all the heat is going to be thrown on over the humidity tub, and it's gonna capture all the humidity. The air is gonna be roamed in all the incubator at once, and all the corners will be equal heat. So you can see, let's see inside. So I have these two bulbs, all the air is going through from here, the fans are blowing air on the bulbs and it's going backside, then the heat going all downside. It's hitting the humidifier setup and it's capturing all the humidity and it's going all the way in the incubator. So it is very good working at all. It is still 37.5. This is not it is just for watching. This is the humidity, this is the temperature, the sensor is over here. So let's see from this side. I have this controller, it is W1T09WK. It have dual display. I have set it on in the 38 and degree is 0.1, so it will turn on at 37.9 and it will turn off at 38. And this timer is a small timer, it is a 999 timer, and it is working on the humidifier setup. It is working about like 10 seconds after every 2 minutes, so it's still it is a very good working on that ultrasonic humidifier. After that I have this timer which is working for the trays. It is gonna turn all the eggs turner at 1 minute after every 2 hours. So it is these three circuits are enough for this big incubator. So the size of this incubator is like about 3 feet to 2 feet, about like 2 feet. So here is a incubator. If you like this incubator, if you want to make your own incubator, the trays external like this one or not like this one, it is a factory made. I cannot make this. I can make, but it needs some actual. Anyway, I may be working on this tray in the next video. Coming videos you can see it if I am gonna make it. And if you want to make your own incubator, egg turners, a brooder or a small incubator, automatic incubator, insulating incubator, you can see in my channel. You can search Omer's workshop, incubator, brooder, egg turner, and you can see all of my tutorials which you can follow and make your own. So if you like this video, please like, share and subscribe. Have a nice day. Bye.